My dear students, on this Children's Day, let us remember the innocence of childhood, the freedom that childhood gives us, all those silly fights with friends, and all the best moments spent with them, and all that naughtiness, of course. But as we grow on, let us keep our childhood alive in us. Each of us is a child at heart. Wishing you all a very happy Children's Day.
On behalf of the management of St. Joseph's Education Society, I would like to wish all the students a very happy Children's Day. May Almighty God bless you all with abundant good health and happiness. I would also like to wish all of you a very happy Deepavali. May this festival of lights lighten up your lives with lots of good health, peace and prosperity. Miss you all, children. Thank you.
Hello, children. A very happy Children's Day to all of you. Children are the best gifts of God on this day of yours. I pray that Almighty God gives you all a very bright future. May all your dreams be fulfilled. A very happy Diwali also, children, to you and your family.
Hello, kids. My dear children, today is the Children's Day. It's a day dedicated to love, purity, innocence. It's, for me, it's also a day dedicated to love. I believe that every child and every one of you brings love into this world. When I see you, my heart swells with bright joy and love. When I see your faces, I see a hope, I see a brighter tomorrow. My dream is to see your dream come true and your dreams be fulfilled. So, today is a Children's Day. I am wishing you a heartfelt love and gratitude to me. I wish you a very, very happy Children's Day. We all are missing you, and as it is a Deepavali also, I wish you and your family also a very happy Deepavali. Thank you.
Hello children, it is the time of festival. Yes, Diwali. Dear children, I wish you all a very happy and safe Diwali. Diwali is the one of the biggest festival in India. It is celebrated throughout the India. Diwali is called as the festival of series of light. Dear children, avoid burning crackers and be safe. I wish you all a very happy Children's Day. Dear children, in this academic year, we all have missed you all a lot. Once again, I wish you all a very happy Diwali, safe Diwali and happy Children's Day.
ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ, ತಮಗೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಮಕ್ಕಳ ದಿನಾಚರಣೆಯ ಶುಭಾಶಯಗಳು. ನೋಡಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ, ನಿಮಗಾಗಲೇ ತಿಳಿದಿರುವಂತೆ ಇಂದು ನವೆಂಬರ್ 14 ಮಕ್ಕಳ ದಿನಾಚರಣೆ. ಈ ವರ್ಷ ನಾವು ಶಾಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳ ದಿನಾಚರಣೆಯನ್ನು ಆಚರಿಸಲು ಆಗುತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ, ಏಕೆಂದರೆ ಕೊರೋನಾ. ಆದರೂ ಏನಂತೆ ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ, ಇದು ನಿಮ್ಮ ದಿನ. ನೀವೇನು ಮಾಡಿ, ಇಂದು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ದಿನವನ್ನು ಸಂಪೂರ್ಣವಾಗಿ ಸಂತೋಷದಿಂದ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಜೊತೆ ಸೆಲೆಬ್ರೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ, ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ದೀಪಾವಳಿಯ ಶುಭಾಶಯಗಳು. ನೋಡಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ, ತಾವು ಕೂಡ ದೀಪಾವಳಿಯನ್ನು ಸಡಗರದಿಂದ ಸಂತೋಷವಾಗಿ ಸಂತೋಷದಿಂದ ಆಚರಿಸಿ. ಹ್ಯಾಪಿ ದೀಪಾವಳಿ.
Once again, I wish you all happy Children's Day, children. Diwali is known as the festival of light. It is one of the biggest festivals celebrated in India. This is also known as Deepavali. Yes, children. I wish you all happy Deepavali to you and your family. Once again, I wish you happy Deepavali and Children's Day. Thank you so much, children. Stay home, stay safe, and most important thing is stay at your home. Be safe, children. Thank you so much. Bye.
Happy Children's Day. Children, we all teachers miss you a lot. I think so. You all are safe at home with your parents. Listen to your parents what they say, children. Do not hurt them. Children, as you know, tomorrow is the festival of light. I wish you all a very happy Diwali. May this festival fulfill your wishes and bring brightness in your future, children. I once again wish you all a very happy Children's Day and a happy Diwali.